that the thing in the fridge is definitely not human meat.